put me, they'll put me. So if they want me to be in 3-point, I'll be a 3-point stand. So doing first down if they want it, whatever they want me to do.
What was your growth like last year? Obviously, not playing as much as you did as a freshman, and how did you use that maybe going into the spring?
I think I definitely mentally, and I kind of learned a lot about myself, kind of took a step back and thought about, you know, what I need to do, and I think I have more of a drive than I did last season just because I want to earn a starting job, of course. But I've always been really focused, and I've always tried to, you know, do my best, and that's just what I want to do. So.